I'm Royal Day reporting in Northwest Albuquerque. Coming up in Action 7 News, a Good Samaritan gets his arm caught in a car as a suspect takes off, drags him down the street. Now, that Good Samaritan was breaking up an alleged fight between a boyfriend and a girlfriend. Coming up tonight, hear the dramatic details behind what happened. Coming up on Action 7 News.